Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel.
Today we're going to discuss how intermittent fasting can reverse aging and prevent disease in just 7 days.
Fasting triggers a process called autophagy.
It's literally where your body starts eating old and damaged cells after periods of fasting.
Fasting promotes a hormonal shift,
including human growth hormone, HGH, and insulin sensitivity.
This hormonal balance is vital for longevity and overall health.
Recent studies on fasting have shown that fasting reduces the risk of chronic diseases such as heart disease, diabetes, and even certain types of cancers. Fasting's anti-inflammatory effects can be a powerful ally in slowing down the aging process and promoting overall well-being.
Historically, humans evolved to endure periods of fasting for survival.
Exploring intermittent fasting or time-restricted eating mimics the natural human survival mechanism.
Fasting doesn't mean skipping nutrition.
During the eating window, make sure you prioritize eating nutrient-dense foods, making sure you're giving your body vitamins and minerals to support your body's needs.
Staying hydrated during fasting is crucial for overall health.
Water aids in detoxification and supports your body's function, making it an essential element in fasting for survival.
Each week, I post a video on the incredible benefits of intermittent fasting, so make sure you subscribe so you don't miss the next episode.
And remember, the only bad fast is the fast that didn't happen. There's no hope, you can still go. I never ran, should've known.